staying here. The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Alpha G, stay alert.
Okay, so... Could really use a coffee. No, don't come this way. Don't come this way. Oh boy.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. Nothing to report, Control. Hello? Who's there?
Wait!
Oh, jeez. Maybe that's one's a Tazel?
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Since I don't know when they're... I know somebody's coming back in. Someone's got to. I know it wants me back in there, but I know I have this feeling. As soon as I start trying to go in there, somebody will come out. Does this guy do any patrolling? Oh geez, there's a guy right there. See, I told you. If I actually started, something would happen. Yeah, let's get back behind here. I have a feeling that guy's gonna be coming back through here. No? So 1, 2, 3. What are you gonna do now, buddy? Okay, so you're gonna go that way. Okay, there's... Nope, still 3. Oh, look at all these wonderful masks. Okay, what are you gonna do? I need to worry about him. Dang it! I should have thrown it sooner. Gotta go through the whole thing again. Oh no! Only this part. Okay. So where's the third guy right now? Oh. Did it reset them? Oh, I don't like that. Oh man, I think it reset them. Is he gonna start patrolling this way or no? All right, Midnight, you have a good sleep. Thank you for showing up. Okay, where's this other guy that's in here? Oh boy.
Continuing sector sweep.
Which way are you gonna go? So I have an idea what I wanna do. And bink. As soon as he turns.
Man down! Man down! Sector clear. What was that? Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Okay, let's take him out. And bink. Alright, let's go. 0718. Sorry. Helping Miss Champagne out with something. Oh boy. Heard sweep.
Okay. July 18. Bingo. Sue, gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful.
These things are kind of cool.
Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on.
Oh, is this one of these things from like a...
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties.
Wait, hold on.
No, I... commercial building. Wow. Oscorp's going all in. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab.
Okay.
Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest.
Wait,
kinda makes sense, though. Michael's is the lead on Devil's Breath.
Yeah.
Dr. Strom. No movement from Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Sable troop deployment. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be a GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
Templin Cathedral. Isn't that...
And somebody's coming in. ESU?
Templin Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Whoa! This is...
Oh my god. Norman and Otto. They started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
Whoa! What? Oh no.
Who's there?
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it.
Don't bite her.
We have a breach. High alert.
Get those spiders off of you.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Keep the motor running. Are you gonna patrol back, buddy? No? You're not gonna patrol back. I'm gonna go this way. Give me a second, folks. Okay, they're patrolling. How do I get out? Oh, the balcony? Seriously? We're going for the balcony? That's what we're going for? Will he see me from here? That's the big question. Okay, so what if I do this? Nope, not enough. Can I do this and not be seen? Yep!
Look alive, everybody. We got company.
Okay, what's that gonna do for patrols? Okay, he's gonna go that way. You're gonna go that way. Perfect timing.
Stay alert. Spider-Man is in backup.
All right, so gotta get to the balcony. All right, so this is the wine cellar? Okay, fine. Let's just go this way. Isn't that the balcony there, and not this way? Not good. Let's go right here.
The hell was that? Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Oh boy, really? When did they? Okay. I didn't even see them there. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh there, buddy.
Got movement. Stand by. We got company. Eyes up, heads on the swivel.
Where does this take me? Oh yeah, it takes me through here. Perfect! Where's this guy? Oh boy.
I see something. Checking it
down. Ah, I have to do it from behind. Darn it. I was like, where'd that guy go? Okay, so he goes that way. So, what happens if I go behind here? Can he see me from behind here? Can this other guy see me? Nope, you don't have movement. You're knocked out.
Need to clear that balcony.
Stand by, Control. I heard something.
Jump!
You ready?
Wait, hold on!
It's too late. You're on!
There we go.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
All right, where are we going? Step into my parlor, really?
I have to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon, I promise.
Find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, if you've seen the man testify in court, you know the rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? Well, who else is always there? Supposedly fighting rhino. But actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me! Spider-Man!
Thank you.
Open it.
Dang.
Okay. I have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Wait. He's safe. Is he safe too? Okay. That really didn't seem safe. Okay. So now I can take this guy out. Alright, so where's these other ones? Okay, so over there.
We need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Oh jeez, I didn't mean to do that. I meant this. What the? Oh, that was bull. That was bull. Not expecting that.
Easier to take these guys out if they're split up.
All right, once he's safe.
The demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath.
He's safe, so let's take him out now. For some reason.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Take him out.